Often when you import models into Blender, the model does not seem to appear anywhere, like in this example. And what you can do is just click delete on the numpad, which is the period button, and then it is probably going to appear.